So, we have a lot of boxes.
Oh, wait, start over.
Oh, okay. All right. Chris and Linda here, Make-A-Dent International. Anyway, we have a lot of...
Let me start over.
Okay. Here's some boxes that got donated.
Let's go get some cleaning supplies.
Okay. Boxes, cleaning supplies to come from Target. You're watching Make-A-Dent International. Thank you everyone who donated boxes to help Cary and VJ move. We're at Target right now. We're just about to go get some packing tape and some cleaning supplies, and then we're gonna head over and help them out.
Yep. All right, we got our cleaning stuff. Let's go.
All right, let's get out of here.
Where are you heading?
Oh, we're going to the BART station. What are we going to get?
Conquer BART.
Conquer BART, but what's the thing you have to...
Clipper card.
Oh, he's got a... Cary's got a clipper card, and he's waiting for a check to come in so that he can travel on BART.
You can't walk backwards
back
this
fast. Back and forth to work.
Wait, you have to start...
Oh, wait.
Did
you have a battery now? Now you have $15 or something on there. Say hi, what are you guys' names? Erica and
Daryl.
So we're meeting some of Cary and VJ's friends, Erica and Daryl, and they just came from, where did you guys come from?
Burger King?
Yeah, Burger King.
Just had some Burger King, we had some McDonald's, so we're just enjoying the fast food environment here in the East Bay.
Uh-huh.
Right?
Yeah.
Come on.
Look at.
We just went to Concord BART, put money on Cary's chipper card so he could get a...
Chipper or clipper?
What is it?
Wait, you're on.
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Packed.
And we got some good progress done here at your place?
Yeah.
I was talking to the landlord, and he said he would not take Section 8 no more.
And where's that? Where are you moving to?
Sacramento.
So from here, it's to Sacramento. When are you guys moving out of this place?
October 1st.
So you have another month or so to kind of get the last bit of things packed and organized, but we really made some progress today, and I'm really happy that we could come out here and give you guys a hand.
Thank you for the boxes and the cleaning supplies.
And the cleaning supplies.